Three on three. Long changes. Here we go.
Another faceoff win there by JT Miller. He has been flat out dynamite in this game.
Quinn Hughes, Miller, and Connor Garland for Vancouver. Terry Lundestrom. Fowler for Anaheim. Miller with a shot. He scores! 20 seconds in. JT Miller wins it in overtime.
Well, you win the faceoff, Johnny, and then watch JT Miller as he enters the zone. He's directing traffic with Quinn Hughes, who was standing along the boards because he won the faceoff. Hughes went up. Now watch Miller here. Watch what he does with his hand. Look at that. Go back here. I'm going to go here. And then all of a sudden, now he walks in. Left-handed shot coming down the right side. And, I mean, this thing is an absolute dart. Short side, top shelf. Yeah, come over here. I need this ice here. There goes Troy Terry, and there goes JT Miller in game number 700.
Yes.
He gets a couple.
Shorthanded goal earlier. His 11th career overtime goal. The Twins, Henrik and Daniel Sedin, they love it. And Miller ices it. As Eddie pointed out, in game number 700, it concludes for now. 2 days with Doc. He'll be a big part of the post-game show tonight.
Must have been taken off the mic. That's what coaches do, right? If it ain't working, I'm going to change it.